What's up, guys? Today I'm at the Allen Event Center, and I know what you're thinking. This is where people come to see pro sports like football, soccer, and hockey. Or maybe you know about this place from concerts and comedians and other events. Everything from graduations to corporate retreats. And today, there's something special going on.
Thank you so much.
You'll notice that I'm in a sea of green and yellow. That's because the North Dakota State University Bison are here for a football game. And to get ready, today's the pep rally. Look at this, they got bounce houses, they got mechanical bulls. Ooh, balloon animals! What's your specialty?
Balloons!
Could you make me a snake?
Yes, and it'll be better than you think.
I was just kidding about the snake, but he's serious. What did the mama buffalo say to her kid when he went off to college?
I have no idea.
Bye, son!
I see what you did there.
What's that?
Is this suit off the rack?
No, sir. Custom made 4 years ago.
How much did these go for?
Priceless.
And when you come to the event center, parking is always free, which is perfect, especially if you have your own tailgating bus. It's always a great time at the Allen Event Center. Wouldn't you folks agree?
Agree on what?
What I just said.
I didn't hear you.
It's always a great time out here, right?
Yes, it is.
But it's not all outside. The main event's going on inside. Let's check it out. It is crazy in here. There's like a million people, but they got you covered. All the food you could ever want, all the drink you could ever want. They even have a shop set up in here where you can buy all your gear. What do you think? Is it me? All I need are some boots. I think I'm gonna give this guy the finger. So do you have any advice for the people here tonight tailgating?
Behave.
Hear the thunder. The march is on. Hail the Bison, baby.
How am I doing?
Up on the second level, they have the Jameson Lounge, which is right behind me. They've got catered food, the nice big bar. On the second level is also where all the suites are. I gotta admit, these are pretty sweet. Down on the floor, the crowd's getting nuts, they're doing the wave. Here it comes! Whoa! But I can also do the wave. Where's his wings? Does anybody know what a ba is? Because someone over here was telling me that the marching band has two bas. We had a great time today. It was a great event. There was so much fun outside, so much fun inside. A lot of great food, a lot of great drink, a lot of great people. So I'm going to sign off now, but you guys, get to the event center if you can. It's a good time. You heard? Get it? Because, like, buffalo are in a herd, like a herd of buffalo. You get it, right?
For more info, visit AllenEventCenter.com and check us out at AllenTV.org.